Last one! The enemies have been defeated.
Check out the fancy drawbridge.
Typical. Subtle Tony. After you.
I can't believe we're about to knock on Tony Stark's door.
Me neither. Looks like the controls are on the other side. You think you can find a way over there?
I mean...
Green guy isn't the best at talking things out.
Good point. What's the best part of being the Hulk? You gotta like something.
We should really focus on the drawbridge.
What are you gonna do, stand around in silence the whole time?
Yeah, great idea.
Eh, suit yourself. More rocks? No problem.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I can see Golden Acres! Kinda.
Great. So, can you jump over and lower the bridge?
Sure thing. You can make that jump. Just a little farther this time.
Still waiting on that bridge, Kamala.
I grant you passage to Sir Stark's fancy castle.
Okay, calm down. Nice job. Sounds like he's up at least.
Whoa! I wonder if Mr. Stark would let me drive one of these. Isn't that one of his top five songs to kick, butt to?
Yep. Good old number four.
And hello, Golden Acres! This can't be it.
Let's get this over with.
So Tony Stark... The Tony Stark lives here?
I appear so.
Tony?
Hey, Bruce.
Long night?
Ooh, long 5 years.
At least it's quiet.
Yeah. It was.
Hey, back off!
Hi, I'm sorry. Who are you?
Kamala?
Well, Kamala, your emerald-eyed friend here is kind of on my shit list.
Okay. I deserve
it. Yeah, you're damn right you deserved it. Do the Avengers pose a danger to society? That was the question, Bruce. That was the question.
Did you even check the science? Did you check
it was
the
a heist,
science?
Bruce.
No.
We were outsmarted.
No. The Terrigen reactor was unstable, and you knew that. You knew that, and you still paraded it before the entire world.
So what? We just give up?
We didn't give up, Tony. We failed. At least I can admit that.
We failed him. We failed him.
Tony, I don't know how long you're gonna be mad at me, and to be honest with you, I don't really care. Take as long as you want. But the kid is inhuman. We did this. And she needs your help. I can't.
You can't what? You're ditching me?
Oh, hey, don't take it personally, kid. No, this is what he does, isn't it? And why don't you take a good look around, huh? I can barely help myself.
This was a mistake.
Now we agree on something.
So you're both just gonna walk away? The Avengers were set up. Cap was murdered.
You think I don't know that? Huh? I've replayed that day in my head 1,000 times. The Avengers take the fall despite saving the day, and that bastard Talton walks away smelling like a rose. And guess what? Guess what? No one cares. No one cares. The world needed someone to blame, and he gave them their scapegoat. So, unless you have some kind of astounding proof, I suggest you both get off my land. What is that?
Proof.
This better be good.
Kind of buried the lead, you know. Could have told me about that earlier. No. No sitting on my couch. You're still on the list. Where did you get this?
Guessed your password on some resistance blog.
Impressive.
Dude, your password was I am Iron Man.
Really? Thought I changed that. Son of a bitch.
I know, it's incomplete. There's a whole folder on AIM's server.
No, there's more here.
What?
Yeah, look, smart. They encrypted it to look like a corrupt file. Need a few hours, I'll get all the rest. What is this? Who is Tiny Dancer?
Oh no. We gotta get out of here.
What? You know this shameless Elton John fan?
They helped me get out of Jersey. I wouldn't be here if they hadn't warned me about AIM.
Really? Tiny Dancer?
Look, we really should go. Now.
I would have gone with Rocket Man. Okay. I got to get dressed.
You have a suit?
Yeah. Maybe, sort of. We'll see.
Excuse me while I slip into something less comfortable. That's where I left my boots. Of course, Bruce tries to saddle me with a stray fangirl. After all these years, he still can't own up to his own responsibilities. No, oh, son of a... Well, looks like Tiny Dancer was telling the truth. They found you, Bruce. Yeah, don't judge me, Grandpa. I'm doing my best. Oh, great Nana's flying machine. Still a thing of beauty. Can't say the same about her. Let's get airborne. More party crashers. Times. Gonna need a helmet. Ah, great Uncle Rob. War hero. Whatever. Gotta finish suiting up. Okay, it's gotta be around here somewhere. Good thing I don't have neighbors. They'd be so pissed off right now.
You always love to make an entrance, Stark. How did I do?
I'll give you a 7 out of 10. Good to see you, Georgie boy. You been working out? Still any other billion-dollar companies lately?
Just yours.
Hey! You're gonna pay for that window, Tarleton!
This is your new place? I expected more mirrors.
I got rid of everything that didn't spark joy. Guess what pile you're in?
Turn the girl over, Stark.
And that will get you off my lawn.
Mr. Stark.
I'm joking, kid. Just stay near the nice green man.
the beast, kid!
The girl needs our help.
Well, you know, she seems fine to me.
Inhumans are sick. They need treatment.
Do people actually buy that crap? Nice moves, kiddo. Paula?
Introduce you to what I like to call technokinesis.
Catchy! Rolls right off the tongue! He'll let you.
No, I got this. Watch.
Wait! You're not ready for... Or maybe you are.
Frankly, I'm surprised to see you and Banner together again.
Well, Brucey and I are seeing something about our issues. She's great. Short, stretchy, really good at guessing patterns.
Actually,
I like you more every second, kid. I'm beaming with pride.
Simone Stark, the Avengers were dangerous. I wasn't the one who ordered you to be disowned.
All this for me? Aw, you shouldn't have.
Don't flatter yourself. I barely lifted a finger.
So the kid's right? You're mind-melding with robots now? Ha!
run for the big gun! I miss my unimate!
You're choosing sides in a battle.
Still be standing.
Watch your words.
You no longer make the rules. He does.
When I was young, I found an orphaned wolf cub in the forest behind our farm.
What?
Dad said it was too dangerous. He told me to get rid of it. I fed that cub. I named him. I watched him play with my beloved dog, Darwin.
You're wasting my time.
I felt if I could instill rules, the proper boundaries, I could harness the raw power of that beast.
Are you done rambling?
Almost. A few months later, while hunting, the adolescent cub turned on me, snarling, frothing at the mouth. Darwin bought me a few precious moments to call for help. My dad shot the wolf. But it was too late. Darwin had been torn to pieces.
George, we need him.
I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. Leave. Please.
Jarvis! You haven't aged a day.
Welcome back, Mr. Stark.
Missed you, buddy. You flying free?
In full working order.
Give me the worst of it.
The Chimera is running on secondary power. Major hull damage is also detected. Engines are offline. Climate...
So it's bad.
That is an accurate assessment.
Okay, we gotta get this bird airborne.
Excuse me?
AIM knows it's here. So it needs to not be here when they get here.
What?
All right. While we work on cleanup, you mind taking a look at something for me?
Certainly, sir.
See what you can do about decrypting this file.
At once.
Gotta see why the turbines won't activate. Better check. The initiator cores in the hangar. Do I want to know what's going on here?
Hey, Tony. Just lending my, technical knowledge to Bruce here.
Well, I can see I have my work cut out for me.
Not helping, Tony.
Thank you.
reporting live from somewhere in rural Utah. Where are we again? I don't...
Ah, the old commissary.
Following AIM's emergency public warning today, I can confirm that Iron Man and the Hulk were seen together in a remote area of Utah, apparently resisting arrest.
Wait, wasn't this working before? Okay, Jarvis, time me.
1.04 seconds, sir.
Huh, guess I'm a bit rusty. Jarvis, pop question. Where do we keep the spark plugs?
The initiator cores can be found in the far corner of the lower deck, sir.
Correct, Amundo.
Do I win a prize now, sir?
You win the biggest prize of all, my affection.
How exciting.
Oh yeah, that looks perfectly up to safety standards. I think I've found the problem. I just... Oh! It's definitely the initiator cores. Wait, don't the bigger aimbots use similar cores? If we could get a hold of one, I could get this old bird in the air in no time.
Indeed, sir. But someone would need to procure said initiator cores.
Yeah, I barely have a suit. Maybe I could cobble something together.
I'll search inventory for leftover pieces of armor.
Thanks, buddy.
Hey, Tony, I'm still working on the door, but can you check on Kamala? I think she may have turned off her comms.
Oh, okay. Sure.
Yeah, this whole thing, it's probably a tough adjustment.
You got it.
Second floor of the old crew quarters, right? Jarvis, can you see if she's even up there?
Sir, there are no surveillance systems in the private quarters.
Whose terrible hippie idea was that?
Yours, sir.
Right. as I'm about to barge into a teenager's room. You.
Whoa.
Hey!
Sorry?
You should have knocked.
I was trying. I was knocking. Fist. Jarvis, help me out here.
It appears the locking mechanisms on some of the Chimera's crew quarters have not been enabled.
There you have it. I will fix that.
Please do.
I'll meet up on the command deck about 10 minutes. You should come.
I know, I look ridiculous.
Yeah, of course you do.
Man.
No, we all do. It's part of the job. Have you seen Thor's outfit? Flowing robe? Vegas shoulder pads? Pretty ridiculous. I am digging this,
Oh, it's a burkini. My mom bought it for me. Muslim ladies like to wear it for sports and stuff.
It's great.
All right, I'm just gonna change.
Wait. The outfit is all about attitude. You gotta wear it like you mean it. Show me what you got. Come on, you can do better than that. Yeah, now we're talking? All right. You know what? Maybe I can help you with some upgrades for that. Gear's already spinning.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, and if Bruce says anything, just remind him that all he wears are super stretchy shorts.
Bruce, the kid's fine. She's tough. Kind of like her. And she laughs at my jokes.
Yeah, she grows on you. Hey, meet me at the tech lab. I've almost got this door fixed.
You got it, stretchy pants.
Sorry, what was that?
Sir, in case you were wondering, your old room is still intact.
This place is a mess.
Just as you left it.
You know, when I was living on the ranch, it took me years to stop asking you out loud for things. Jarvis, start the coffee pot. Jarvis, empty the sewage tank. Jarvis, where are my socks?
I'm pleased to see that you survived without me, sir.
Ah, feels good to be back. Sure glad I kept a spare here. Jarvis, any chance you can read all these memos for me? Oh, don't pull that regularly scheduled maintenance crap. I know you can hear me. Still can't believe they found this thing. Miss you, buddy. Held together by spit and baling wire. Good thing I'm here to fix this place up. You're still working on this door, huh?
Well, I just need to remove the entire junction box and reconnect the...
Ah! Great job, buddy. See? Wasn't so hard. This place is starting to really come to life again, eh?
You fishing for a compliment?
No, no, never. Just making an observation. All right, if we're gonna get anywhere, we'll need to establish an alternate power source. Chimera was built for Terrigen, but I can convert it to run on something a little less explodey.
I'm scanning the region for sources, but it'll take some time to identify potential initiator core heat signatures.
Well, in the meantime, I need a new suit. Where can I find parts to repair the fabrication unit?
I've located a good salvage spot and have sent the coordinates to the war table. When you're ready.
War table, got it. Fix the fabrication unit, get a shiny new suit, then get this bird off the ground.
You're about to have a very bad day.
Time for some Jedi!
Hang a night, sweetheart. Who are you gonna call? Hulkbuster! Wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
Thank you.
modern weapon! Now it's a party! Words, please.
been defeated.
Stop sleeping on the job.
You're the best.
I'd run, if I were you.
Too bad, man.
Watch your eyes, everyone! This one from the heart! Heart attack!
This guy's not getting back up.
I'm beaming with pride! I still make one weapon, and you're looking at him. Enemies engaged, y'all! Gotta get something off my chest! Ooh, is it getting out of here? I miss my universe! Thank you. Enjoy your commemorative Iron Man bruises. You're welcome.
Yeah.
piece of cake or pie. Pie is good.
Have been defeated.
Heads up! We got company! Do your worst, plebs! backup! Tired of being a genius? No, not really.
Ah!
been defeated.